Do you need something? If you think it'll help.
Azura Star. I knew the Lady of Twilight had sent you for a reason. Hand it over to me. I will ask Azura to restore the star to its original purity. I will commune with Azura.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Azura, Mother of Roses, Goddess of Dusk and Dawn, your chosen champion. Place your hands on the altar, and you will hear her voice.
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight, and rescued my star from Malin Varan. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you. Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion, but I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal. Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, my disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry. Why, there's something different about you.
And who are you to challenge me? I have conquered mortality itself. I've spat in the eyes of the Daedric Lords. This is my realm now. I've sacrificed too much to let you take it from me.
Yeah. Ah, come on. Ready? I was pretty sure I could save before when I entered, but apparently not. I have to re-listen to that whole BS conversation.
Azuras, hand it over to me. I will commune with Azura. Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn. Your chosen champion has returned your star. She wishes to speak to you herself. Please, place your hands on the...
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight and rescued my star from Malin Varan. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you. Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion. But I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal. Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, why?
And who are you? This is my realm now. This is my realm. I won't let you take it from me.
Now, if you want the Deidre equipment and the loot, you know, if you want to have that loot, then put it that way. Do not kill the mastermind, because as soon as you kill him, whether you looted them or not, you know, you will get sent outside this little area. So I first gonna eliminate all the Deidres, loot them, and then kill the last one, loot him quickly, and then... You know, we're done. Why do they run like cowards? I think that's the main villain. If he dies, you know, I could send out the Azura Star. And I don't want to do that unless, you know, it's not preventable. But I do want his and their loot. If they have loot, that is. The hearts is already worth it. I need it for the Diedrich armor. To show off display.
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed. My star has been restored, and Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion. You have done well, mortal. As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit. Oblivion has been watching you since the day you were conceived, mortal. Do not think that your life has been served by your will alone. Go now! I have seen the threads of your fate in the twilight, and you still have much to accomplish.
While you were in the star, Azura gave me a vision. Her last, she said. I have never been without Azura's foresight since escaping Morrowind. I don't know what to do. If you need me, I'd be honored to accompany you, Guardian of the Star. It would give me a purpose. I was a sorceress of no small skill before I came into Azura's fate. Afterwards, her magic sustained me. I could easily provide my spells to your cause, protect you from harm, defeat your enemies. No, she said my part was over, that my fate had moved beyond the twilight, and I was on my own. I will tend Azura's shrine when you do not need me. I still have my duties, but for the first time I feel alone. Looks like you got someone already.
what's inside.
Treasure, that's what. Get off your scaly rump and let's go.
Hush, Salma. We aren't alone.
Ugh, we should be inside loading up on treasure. Worry Scales here thinks we should wait, though. Don't get any ideas either. We were here first. Gold? Silver? Gems, maybe? Only one way to find out. I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Not without us, you aren't. I'm sure there's enough for everyone, after all. Come on, Beamja. We're going. You can't shake us off that easily. Let's see what's here.
Speak with Miss Salma if you wish to speak.